We're asked to compute 347 divided by 5. So let me just rewrite it like this. We have 347. 300, let me write it bigger. We have 347, and we want to divide it by, so I'll put the division sign here, maybe the long division sign, depending on how you want to view it, divided by, and then I'll put the 5 in blue, divided by 5. So the first thing we do is say, does 5 go into 3? No, it doesn't. So let's add another digit here. Does 5 go into 34? Well, 5 times 6 is equal to 30, so that goes into it. And if we go above that, 5 times 7 is equal to 35, so that's too big. So it goes into 34 6 times, because if we went with 7, we would have gotten 35. That's too big. So 5 goes into 34 6 times. 6 times 5 is 30. We saw that right over there. And we subtract. 34 minus 30. Let me do this in a new color. 34 minus 30. Well, 4 minus 0 is 4. 3 minus 3 is just 0. And then we can bring down this 7 here. 5 goes into 47 how many times? Well, let's see. 5 times 8 is equal to 40, so that would work. But let's see if we can go in even more times. 5 times 9 is equal to 45. That'll work. That's still less than 47. And then we have 5 times 10 is 50. So this is too big. This is too big. So we want to go with 5 times 9 is equal to 45. Or 5 goes into 47 9 times. 9 times 5 is 45. And then you subtract again. 47 minus 45 is 2. And then we're done. There's nothing else to bring down here. And one day we'll learn about dividing it into decimals and getting some kind of a decimal representation. But we're not going to worry about that right now. We have nothing left to bring down. So 347 divided by 5 is 69. It is equal to 69. But it doesn't go evenly into 347. There's something left over. There's a remainder. There is a remainder right here. So it equals 69, and sometimes you'll see it written as remainder 2, or sometimes it's a capital R, or sometimes people will write out the word remainder. So 5 goes into 347 69 times, but you're going to have 2 left over. Or another way to think about it is 5 times 69 is 345. So you're always going to have 2 left over in this circumstance. So that is our answer.